Hello and welcome back to Mega Man Zero. God, this has all been the same day. So I don't know how I'm getting it wrong. I suppose I'm hungry. We can still go back and talk to her. Can we? Yeah, same message. Oh, fine. Ah, here we go. No idea who's in. Oh. Any of these? Ah, hooray, chained by... Get off! None of this. Take that. Get sliced. Oops. The normal button machine. Never mind. Damn it. think it was with Thunder, wasn't it? There we go. Shortcuts. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm changing my weapon again. Still doing it. Still went and walked into it. Did it again! Wasn't aiming too, but never mind. Do you have any weakness? I guess not. Somehow remembered you actually need to move away from him. Well, normal anyway. Aha. Slash you in the butt. Thank you. Ah! Yeah, I had to close my eyes a bit on that one. I don't care how cheap this is. I did it too early. There we go. Don't give a monkeys how cheap that is on that last fight. I hate that death pit business. The number of times I remember falling off trying to do that properly. Not worth the frustration that I've already had with this trying to get the game working in the first place and having it wipe my save. Save my wipe, I was going to say then. Whoops. That was weird. See? Alright, mostly have fun. Mine's stupid, annoying death pits and pesky jumps. Bit of a shortcut. Business going on there. There's not really much else to say. I'll see you for 02 next time. So I think I know my upload schedule idea. I'll do two of these, and then do another small series, and then another two of these. So 03 and 04, and then. Another little series, and then ZX and ZX Advent. Was that right? Was it ZX? I think it was, yeah. So, yes. A one day project, yay! I said quick enough, really. Ish. I guess all I can really say is I'll see you next time for 02. Bye.